And we go to this spyware analyzer. Okay, guys, this is the one. And it said that this is powered by the Amnesty Tech. Now analyzing the context, analyzing the message. Hey, welcome to Rifki the Cyber. Allow me to back to the my, well, not unusual, actually this is usual also. I already made this similar video related with the Pegasus spyware checking in this case, guys. So I think I already created around 4 videos about how to check Pegasus with the iPhone, how to check Pegasus with Android. And also in the 2024 last time, I make the video how instead we are using the Docker build from the file, we just using the Docker image due to some library somehow is corrupted when we do the build with this Docker using the file itself. Actually, this video is requested by Bella. This is Bella, the Bella Stiri in this case. So Bella requesting, hi Rifki, maybe you can create a video with the iMazing software that able to check the Pegasus spyware using the iPhone in this case. So that means this tools is actually for definitely for the iOS in this case, right guys? Unlike the previous one from the Amnesty International is designed for the Android and also for the iPhone. But what will be the insight or the core of this, the intestine of this tools itself, we will look at it together, guys. And of course, I think already explained to you about the STIX, the structure, threat, informations, expressions, the IOCs, all these indicator of the compromise, everything. I already explained it to you in my previous video, guys. And also, I create one video how to check the triangulation spyware using the Python base. So today, rather than a lot of chatty, I'm going to show it to you what is the website for the iMazing. We will see how to download, etc. from that one. Okay, guys, let's open this. So actually, guys, this is the website, iMazing.com, simply as like that. And this is good also to manage some, your, for example, your iOS, your iPhone, your iPad, everything from this one, manage the backup, or maybe sending the phone, sending the message, and transfer the file, pictures, etc. is really good UI, guys, basically, right, guys? But also, this is the most important thing is nevertheless, the one but not least is actually what I'm interested in this one, as the Bella say in the comment, is actually we go to this personal and we go to this spyware analyzer. Okay, guys, this is the one. So iPhone spyware analyzer. So we can download from this one. Let me download. Let's check. This is the DMG. This is DMG. I can download with this, but I already download. This is the DMG file, right, guys? I already download in this case. Look at this one. So this is the one. Okay, back to iMazing, etc. And after that, also in this case, if we go to this one, spyware, and it said that this is powered by the Amnesty Tech, Amnesty International Tech, which is similar the software that I've showed to you in that video before. The last, my three videos is actually developed by the Amnesty International Tech Divisions in that case. And also is capable to check operation triangulations as well for the from the Kaspersky. And usually if able to check by the Amnesty Tech, it can also check the Sidetrock, RCS Lab, Stalkerware, everything, all the stick is came from the Amnesty International, guys. And also the most interesting things, okay, it said, okay, please be aware this is can trigger the false positive. And I am more interested also in the GitHub. They also declare the GitHub. This is the GitHub from the Amnesty, of course. And also they have their own GitHub. It's actually they declare this is their own GitHub DGDNA, and this is one of the related repository in this case, guys. Okay, it's mentioned about these sticks, what the sticks can do, Stalkerware that I show it to you, right, Intellexa. And they have their own, also the C++ source code they did declare also in this GitHub, guys. Okay, but of course, guys, we will try to download by ourselves. We already download. And we just simply, we already download to here. You just simply just click this one. This is the file. After you click, and then after that, you just drag from this one to the applications. And then later you can find it in the applications here. This is where is my application. This is the applications. So I just open this iMazing. Just simply click like that, guys. Okay. So this is actually, okay, this is used in the trial mode, guys. Okay, this is actually my phone. Okay, I'm going to close again to make it, this is my phone. Hello guys, please don't forget to subscribe, switch on the bell, and share this channel and video to others. Thank you guys. Already detected here, already here. Of course, when you click this one, you need to put trust this device, trust that device, open also the pin of your iPhone. We just click like this. And then after that, we go to these tools. These tools is detect spyware in this case, guys. Learn about this, important, next. Download the stick. Okay, we just say download, no problem. Or load the stick. If you already have the stick, you just can also tell to these guys where is the sticks, which is good actually, guys. But we just using the from them, right? Okay, you just using by the device. And also, I already see here, this is the backup itself. I'm going to use this one. My backup location is actually here. I already backup last time. I just set it as a default and go back again to this one and then go to this. Let me check, it's already default. Okay, that's great. And then I will just go to next. Read license, yeah, we already have read. Before it was like this, we just check this and this. And then do some start analysis. I'm going to setting down my Wi-Fi. I will just, let's see if this is getting angry or not. Let me check again. Okay, it's just asking for the password of the backup, guys. If you want to see how I backup this, you look at this file about the video Pegasus checking in the iOS. Okay, guys, no worries. Okay, this is still loading the backup. Okay, analyzing everything, so on. Analyzing backup file names. This can take a few minutes in this case. Of course, as written as like this. Aha, detecting spy. No sign of infection needed. Okay, let's open this one. Okay, open the reports. Hello guys, I don't mind if you want to help me to support me by treat me the coffee. You can buy 1 cup, 2 cup, 3 cups, or 5 or 100 cups. You just follow the link buy me coffee in this description in this video, or maybe you can just scanning this QR code, this QR code, you can scan this one, okay? And it will redirect you to the link of buy me coffee. Thank you so much in advance, guys. Okay, just warning, file not found, blah blah blah. Okay, let's do it again, guys. Maybe this is somehow check the spyware analysis completed, please read. Okay, just open. I'm very curious. Let's test again one more. Okay, guys, it's okay, right? I just say next here in this case, backup locations. Or I'm going to check, for example, this one. I'm using, for example, this one, iMazing backup, okay? Open system preferences, okay, no problem. Okay, they want iMazing to have this. iMazing will not have a full disk access until it's quit, okay? Quit and reopen, okay? Let's open this, okay? Okay, this is the one. Try mode. Tools, detect spyware, next, and then next. Remember guys, I switch off my Wi-Fi, okay? And then backup locations. Ouch, just already choose before, right? I'll just read this, start analysis. Your computer seems to be offline, please check the internet. Oh, you need to have online, why? Okay, I'm using the backup of this iMazing. This is iMazing backup, no problem. Just next. Let's see again, downloading sticks, preparing backup. Okay, this is somehow using the different guys, okay? Let's check guys with this one. Okay, this is still preparing the backup. So this is actually the major difference with that one is actually is the, what do you call this? How we have a lot of command line interface using the Amnesty International, right guys? And this one is using the GUI, the graphical user interface, which is more human friendly, UI friendly in this case. That is actually the major difference, guys. Let me check if I can setting down this, not sure. And of course here there are some pause and stop also. You can hide this one to check the progress. Of course I don't want to touch it right now. We just want to make everything just running smooth, right guys? So it still currently the situation is okay, I give you 1% 2% progress, but also I need to evaluating remaining time. Then I will tell you how many minutes or hours that I need to check the spyware detections. Okay, since it seems I just retested again and retry again with this the brand new of the backup. So it said this is will be 1 hour and 31 minutes in this case for the remaining. So guys, I need to setting down the camera first, and we will go back when the progress is already near in this case, okay? Okay, I will going to setting down the recording first. Okay guys, I'm resume and then we go back already around here already. So let's say now analyzing the context, analyzing the message. I think it will be the same like my previous backup, right guys? Okay, now it's already analyzing the WhatsApp message now. And somehow, maybe you have already heard that the Pegasus is famous with this with the zero exploitations, right? You don't need to click or you don't need to be careless in this case. And sometimes you say a lot of literature and you say that they also using WhatsApp in this case. Okay, now it's already analyzing others, lot of, it's getting faster now, let's check. Okay, analyzing the backup file names, let's check again man, let's just wait. Okay, there is a zero warning in this case, there's open report, there's, okay, this is quick look. Backup completed, analysis, message, cannot expand shortened. Okay, this is the message and I received this short one. We need to check what is it, of course. But this is everything is still in the info level, guys. Not in the really the suspicious things, right? Okay, guys, what do you think, guys? I think more user-friendly, right, guys? But it's exclusive only for the iOS device in this case, or Apple, iPad, and other things, okay? That using the iOS. And this one, guys, this is not the paid promotions, okay? So this is only my voluntary base on the request from the Bella at that time. I just want to test it and put this video. So if everyone want to know how to install it and how you want to gonna run this one, at least you can see this from this video, guys. I'm not guaranteed any security, safety, everything with this one. So this is based on your supposedly your responsibility for this one, okay, guys. So I hope this is very useful. As I always say in my other previous video, keep learning and stay humble.